Islands and Loch Lomond, where me and my true love spent many days on the banks of Loch Lomond.